And good as the backup last season, 15-10-2. Spelling Shesterkin last year. Loose, and Shesterkin is able to make the save on McKinnon, who found a loose puck. Applying pressure, Trouba. Along the shelf to Panarin. Slowly back to the point, Miller. DeAndre Miller, long wrister. That's it on Georgiev, and he kicked the left pad out off a deflection and made a terrific save. Rangers unable to clear. Ryan Carpenter moves it. Nichushkin shoots it just over the left shoulder of Shesterkin. Chased down by McKinnon. Here is Makar walking it in. Makar dangling. Wrist shot. Off the post. Oh, score! It got in behind Shesterkin.
Just take away Cale Makar, then everybody else is loose. Really hard to play them.
Fox to Zibanejad, and a blocker save made by Georgiev. Here's an intercept, though. Moving in VC. That shot steered aside by Georgiev around the wall. Schneider keeps it onside. Long wrister sails to the glass behind Georgiev. Thrown towards the net. Left pad save made by Georgiev. Poked back to the point. Taken away by Panarin. Right back across the line to Trocheck. Trocheck throws one towards the net. Backhander. Oh, a save! Lafreniere robbed by Georgiev. He got the left pad out. And the Rangers with back-to-back losses coming into tonight as well. And here's a giveaway. Rantanen moves in on a breakaway to the backhand. Save made by Shesterkin. And it's won by Trocheck. Fox out in front. Tipped on net. The Rangers believe they've scored. Kreider walks it in. Kreider shoots. Save. Georgiev. And the rebound cleared. Swept by Lekkonen.
This is a much better power play than the Rangers had at the start of the second.
And now Shesterkin lost the puck out in front. Score! Wheels to the right point. Capo Kako to Trouba. One-time blast. Save Georgiev in the blue paint. The rebound covered up. Georgiev able to grab it with the glove. Trocheck tries to go around Byram. Trocheck behind the net. Wrap around try. Georgiev hugs the right post to make the save. And Byram back the other way. Lekkonen. High slot, Lekkonen shoots, blocker save made by Shesterkin. Panarin gives it away. Taves down the left wing with Rantanen. Rantanen moves in, shoots, save Shesterkin. The Rangers back the other way, a step for Zibanejad. Panarin now. To Trocheck. In front, chopped up by Trouba, save made by Georgiev. And he holds onto it with the glove. Flips a pass to Makar. And gets a return. Nichushkin moves in. Nichushkin shoots. Save is made by Shesterkin. And he swallows the puck again. Minute 45 to go in overtime. It's now a 4-on-3. Panarin has it. Panarin, rink wide. One-timer by Zibanejad, denied by Georgiev. Zibanejad plays it back up high to Fox. Off to Panarin. Panarin, side of the net. And now it's gathered in. The second pick in the draft in 2019 moves in on Georgiev. Denied! Tried to go five-hole, and Georgiev was ready. He shakes off the injury at the end of overtime. Moves in. Another save for Georgiev, as Zibanejad tried to rifle it past him.
Way earlier, Bobby tried backhand deep.
To the forehand here. Shoots. Score! He picked his spot. Rantanen roofs it, and now the Rangers will send out Panarin for a must-make.
A chance to put Colorado in front again.
Extra innings as Rodrigues moves in on the forehand, to the backhand, back to the forehand, to tuck it past Shesterkin. And Shesterkin ends up in his own net. Can Lafreniere keep the Rangers alive? On Georgiev, to the forehand, save made by Georgiev! Celebrates a win against his old team.